Next, they will start the cleaning. It's usually lots of water, like you see here. Although, it's not the best visual because it's not that simple. It doesn't just spray out.